Hello, welcome to Easy Touch Studios. In this video I will show you how to show asterisks while typing password in Linux terminal. First, create a backup of sudoers file. Open sudoers file with any text editor, which is located in /etc. Search for the following line, and add entry. Save the file and open new terminal. Now you can see asterisks while typing password in terminal. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more updates.